peaceful but shattered by a freight train. At the 19th hole, and then behind us here, beautiful patio and clubhouse. We had a lovely supper. Now we're gonna go for a little stroll to try and recover. We are on the trail and it's called the Grandfather's Trail, according to this beautiful wrought iron arch. Buffalo Point. Couple of buffalo arriving. Lake of the Woods from the Birch Point Provincial Park shoreline. Camping in these beautiful woods here in the campground at Birch Point. These are not birches per se. We have a cedar on the left, and then what is that one that branches into two and has completely different leaves further up than the cedar. I just can't believe how these trees grew so tight together. They're good friends. We're in Vita, in the RM of Stewart brand. Here's a horse hitched up for no reason that I can discern. So, a long day of driving, guys having a nap here in Vita. The picnic area, rest area. I've discovered a lovely park here with exercise station. Free for the residents and visitors in beautiful black and red paint. I tried some of these amazing exercise machines, like this chest press, that was fun, and this walk thing, I don't know what it's called. The sign is missing.